वैल्यूज ऑफ हीट ऑफ कम्बशन ऑफ ग्रेफाइट हाइड्रोजन आर -395 -269 किलोजॉल रेस्पेक्टिवली। इफ द हीट ऑफ फॉर्मेशन ऑफ ग्लूकोज इज -1169 किलोजॉल्स द हीट ऑफ कम्बशन ऑफ ग्लूकोज इज। लेट अस सी दिस पर्टिकुलर क्वेश्चन नाउ। इन दिस क्वेश्चन द हीट ऑफ कम्बशन ऑफ ग्लूकोज इज वॉट दे आर आस्किंग यू। The reaction will be like this: C6H12O6 plus 6O2 gives rise to 6CO2 plus 6H2O. They are asking you what is the value of combustion of glucose. Provided they have provided the combustion of graphite. Combustion of graphite is carbon burning in oxygen gives you CO2. This becomes the reaction of combustion of graphite, which also can become enthalpy of combustion of graphite. Graphite will be equals to enthalpy of formation of carbon dioxide reaction. Both are same. Combustion of graphite is nothing but formation of carbon dioxide. Mentioned this energy is -395 kilojoule per mole. Same way. Combustion of hydrogen, if I say combustion of hydrogen to give H2O becomes the formation of H2O, which will be equals to -269 kilojoule per mole. Having this data, enthalpy of combustion of glucose C6H12O6 can be written as 6 times the enthalpy of formation of carbon dioxide plus 6 times the enthalpy of formation of H2O minus enthalpy of formation of C6H12O6. They have already given this value 6 times -395 plus 6 times -269 minus of enthalpy of formation is mentioned 1169 kilojoule, which will end up with -2815 kilojoule per mole. So where do we have this particular one? We have -2815 is in option A. So answer is option A.